let me get them steps. You quickly run this motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
You quickly run this motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
When I try to play a tune, you got on my nerves. So any form of competition on the right thing is through. It's the world known for what this is action. I assassinate when the music is blasting. Face this. Watch them get dirty. Listen to the rhythm.
Come on, y'all. over there.
Yo, the money over there.
Here's the money over here.
The money over here.
Here's the money at.
Right here, right here.
Here's the money at.
Right here, right here.
Make money, money, make money, money, money.
Make money, money, money.
Make money, 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 make money, money, money.
A man doing bad. Commit a crime.
Yo, yo, they throwing a man to act.
What?
Now he's doing time.
And I asked him why with tears in his eyes.
Hey, yo, they did it for the M-O-N-E.
Come on, say I'm down, I'm down.
with the vine sound. One more time. I'm down, I'm down with the vine sound. Let's go.
Yo, before I leave, for my man, my big friend, Prince Markie Dee, Ecstasy, Whodini, and my band, we do it one time for my man, Prince Markie. Oh, baby,
you got what I need.
Come on.
And you said he's just a friend. And you said he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And you said he's just a friend. And you said he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Fat boys are back.
Say what, Brooklyn?
And you never, never, never be whack. Fat boys are back. Do you remember the fat boys? Come on, y'all. Friends.
Fat boys are back.
Friends. How many of us have them?
Friends.
Come on. The ones we can depend on.
Friends.
Come on, y'all.
How many of us have them?
Yo, the freaks come out at night.
The freaks come out at night.
Come on.
The freaks come out at night.
Come on.
The freaks come out at night.
Now the doors don't open till after dark.
Till the party really start.
And I always had to be home by 10.
Just before the fun was about to begin.
All my pioneers, I'm dealing with diabetes myself. I'm legally blind. I'm on the kidney machine. And I'm taking one day at a time.
Yes,
but
sir.
I had to show love for people not here. And I love you, Brooklyn. Best guy in the house, East New York.
East New York. Best guy. We love you.
Yes, sir.
Hold up. Don't go anywhere, guys. Don't go anywhere, guys. Hey, look. If y'all don't know, this is the Brooklyn side. See, the Brooklyn side is a little different than the rest of the city. Well, this is how we do hip-hop right here. This is Divine Science.
Yes, sir.
You know, we got Queens in the house. We got the Bronx. We got Staten Island. Got Uptown. Brooklyn is a little different. You know how we do it. If you're from Brooklyn, make some noise up in here right now. You know what I'm talking about. All right? It's a little different over here. This is Divine Sounds in the place right here. So, you know, we have Ecstasy's family here. We have Markie Dee. We have all these people that are here with us today. And to be honest with you, should be way more people here. But the politicians, you know, they play their little political games. But we'll get them back next year because we're going to do it again. We're going to do it again. This is the first annual. So big up to everybody that put this together.
Right.
Thank you for all the people that participated and make this happen.
Yeah.
You know, that's what this is all about.
But no doubt.
But the right people are here. So we have an award for Divine Sounds today. Give them a round of applause right now. Give Divine Sounds.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Grateful.
Hold up. We have some proclamations.
See, the great peso went out.
Okay. All right. Come on.
Sir.
What do you want to do?
Tell me. All right. So we're gonna get the proclamations. To see the politicians fucked up. They didn't bring the proclamation. They supposed to have it in their hand, but we got proclamations for them. So give once again a round of applause for Divine Sounds, Disco Richie, everybody. We love you, man.
No doubt.
Yes, sir.
I mean, listen, we lost a lot of hip hop. I'm going through a lot myself. You know, Dallas is. I lost my life legally from diabetes, but I'm hanging in there and I'm out here.
I'm
out here with Brooklyn. I'm for you guys. Brooklyn, best time.
And Rick, don't forget, rest in peace, DJ Mike Music, man.
Yeah, Mike Music.
Don't forget him, baby.
Can't forget him. You know?
That's
can't
right.
do it.
Yes.
That's
you
right.
know? I'm going to say one. Can I say another ride for y'all?
Yes, sir.
One more time.
Can I get a free life for y'all?
Yeah. Okay. One freestyle.
It goes a little something like this. Well, it's been some time since last I made a jam. Somebody forgotten just who I am. I'm Disco Richie, rest in peace, my DJ. We the deuce, but we used to be
the tray.
I rock the microphone, I stand alone now. As you see, I don't need no one anyhow.
What?
That's how we started out, just me and Mike. Blowing out crews just like dynamite. Block parties, even at the jam, as Big Daddy Kane, just who I am. He can identify, didn't know that I come from the streets of Bed-Stuy. I rock B-boys, I rock disco, I rock stages here from Frisco. I get ill with it, cause I'm real with it.
Suckers don't like it, but they just gotta deal with it.
They try to diss me, they call me old school, but my name remains and I still rule. So listen close to what I say now. I'm undefeated,
cause we're Divine Sound.
Divine the rhyme, divine the cut.
The next riffer, I'm going to call you on stage. We'll engage in a showdown. You're going to go down.
And Puck, you're going to go down.
I'm from the old school, and I can still hang. I don't run with the sucker with the big name. You run that wild game, and I'm a shotgun. You in my view, you're going to get shot, son. My rhymes cover me up like armor. I like a B-52, I'm going to palm you. Sound the alarm, because you're under attack. I'm Disco Richie, and I'm back. Back.
Give it up, y'all. Give it up for my brother, Disco Richie. Come on, give it up for Disco Richie. Brooklyn!
Yeah, we got next. We got next.
Yeah.
All
right. We want to thank everybody for coming.
Choice MCs. We got the Choice MCs. Keefy B in the building.
All right.
Put your hands in there. All
right. So we got a couple of things we got to do here. I need Devon Sounds just step back a little bit, and we can do this. They ain't gotta go. They ain't gotta go. They just gotta step back.
We gotta go.
Like, oh, okay.
Go.
All right, guys.
Two.
All right. So this is what we're gonna do, right? You know, we have a lot of people here that came a long way to be here in Brooklyn today, family members, and we want to make sure that we do this the proper way. Because this whole idea, where's Kool Rock? Where's Kool Rock at? Kool Rock, he's around here somewhere. But this is a lot of people that came here, and you know, we want to make sure we treat everything the right way. All right, get that mic. I need to get that other mic. Oh, you got it. Okay, all right, good. So I think it's been 2 years now. How many of y'all remember my man Super Rhymes? Yeah. Jimmy Spicer.
Jimmy Spicer.
Yeah, we lost Jimmy Spicer. So, rest in peace. And, you know, I hung out with him, I think, the week before he passed. So right down here, right down here in Linden. He lived down here. And then he passed away. And I know his daughter, she's in California, and other people, family members that are here, maybe here today, I'm not sure. But we want to give a proclamation to Jimmy Spicer, so let me
get that. Yo, represent, come on, y'all. A little
bit. Hey.
Yeah, this is the red one. Hey. Yeah, that one. Turn that one up just a little bit. Yeah, bring that
up. So Layla's here.
Hey, what up, John?
And the little one who I saw, she was just a little something, something. All right, so this is from the office of the borough president, our next mayor, Eric Adams.
Yeah.
Whereas time-honored Brooklyn tradition to recognize those creative and inspirational individuals and organizations that promote quality music that has been deep roots in the history of our great borough of Brooklyn and is enormous diversity, expression, creativity. Therefore, it is only fitting that we recognize those prominent and successful endeavors that demonstrate a commitment to our borough, its residents, by promoting the exploits of emerging and established artists, designers, and innovators. I'm not gonna read the whole thing, but there's a lot of stuff here. But on behalf of Brooklynites, I salute Super Rhymes, Jimmy Spicer, hip hop pioneer, for his outstanding contributions to hip hop music and culture that has evolved since the 1970s in New York City and in Brooklyn, New York City. So, therefore, I, Eric Adams, president of the borough of Brooklyn, hereby proclaim Saturday, July 24th as Super Rhymes Day, Hip Hop Pioneer Day in Brooklyn, USA. Yes.
Jimmy Spicer, everybody.
You want to say something?
This is his wife and his daughter.
Take some pictures. Yes, indeed. One hand up right now for my man Jimmy Spicer so he can hear us. He can see us. One hand up in the air right now for my man Jimmy Spicer. Super Rhymes, true indeed. It was the longest record ever. So, Linus, you're gonna read the next one. You're gonna read this one here. All right, so this is again from the borough president, Eric Adams. And this is also on behalf of all Brooklynites, I salute Prince Markie Dee of the Fat Boys, the hip-hop pioneer Fat Boys, for his outstanding contributions to hip-hop music. It evolved from the 70s and still continues to rock out all day. Brooklyn got the best MCs. I said that part, he didn't say that part. And so all the block parties that we used to go to, all the events that we used to go to, now therefore I, Eric Adams, president of the borough of Brooklyn, do hereby pronounce and proclaim Saturday, July 24th as Prince Markie Dee Hip Hop Pioneer Day in Brooklyn, USA. Yes. Yes. Oh, family here. Yes, yes, yes. What's your name?
My name is Dee Dee. Christina.
I want to say something about Markie.
As y'all know, he had two children, myself, Christina, my brother's Mark. He's in Tampa, he couldn't make it, but he wanted to thank everybody. This caught us by surprise, but what you guys doing is amazing. My father will be so proud. Every time I hear his songs, people he produced, Damon, Kool Rock Ski, everybody is just amazing, and we're gonna continue to live his name on. Yeah.
Thank you so much. One hand in the air for Prince Markie Dee. One hand in the air right now for Prince Markie Dee. We love you. Yes. Brooklyn.
Brooklyn in the house.
All right, next up. We're going to keep these proclamations going. Is that right, Ralph?
Yeah, play the music.
Right. All right, here we go, y'all. Now, therefore, I, Eric L. Adams, president of the borough of Brooklyn, do hereby proclaim Saturday, July 24th, 2021 as DJ Ace Hip Hop Pioneer Day in Brooklyn.
Oh, no.
Where you at, DJ Ace?
Where Ace at?
Here we go.
Where my brother, the Cut Lieutenant?
Cut Lieutenant, holding us down.
Where you at?
Holding us down with the music, holding us down in the street.
Oh, there he is.
Here we go.
Yeah, give it up for DJ Ace.
Give it up, y'all. It's all you.
Speech.
What do you got to say about this?
Well, first of all, this was 100% unexpected. I thought you were talking about the other DJ Ace. Well, I really appreciate that. This is a great honor, and this is absolutely incredible. Thank you very much.
Well deserved, brother. Thank you for all you do.
Give it up for DJ Ace.
You know, he's an incredible DJ. But let me tell you something. You get out in trouble out in them streets, you want to see Ace, because you want to make sure that he's there and he's going to take care of you. Thank you, brother.
And don't forget, my brother DJ Ace is rocking in Brooklyn tomorrow. Ace, where you at? What's the precinct?
So I'm going to be at the 7-8 precinct. It's our family day, but I'm going to be DJing. So everybody's welcome to come through, say hello.
Hands up. Man, big up to Jalil. Big up to Grandmaster Dee. Outstanding contributions, hip-hop music since the 70s. These were the first guys. They were smooth. They came out with them suits on, and they gave us that Brooklyn style. You know, that's the theme song of Video Music Box, 5 minutes of funk. So I messed with their hard body from day one. And now, Eric Adams, president of the borough of Brooklyn, proclaimed July 24th, Ecstasy Hip Hop Pioneer Day in Brooklyn, U.S. of A. Yes. Yes, we have family. Hi, how are you? Welcome. Well, hey!
Yes. Come on, y'all. Put your hands together.
Give it up for Grandmaster Dee in the place. Yes.
Grandmaster Dee is in a park, y'all.
So, you want to say something?
Let's go. Look at this beautiful family. Look at this family up here representing. Y'all represent too. Let's go.
My name is Bianca. I'm Ecstasy's daughter. Obviously, my Uncle Grandmaster Dee and my mother Faye. And this is my family behind us. Thank you so much for this honor.
First time out at night.
Yes, they do. Thank you.
I want to thank each and every one of y'all that put this together. Brooklyn Borough President Ralph McDaniels. And tearing up now. I'm gonna miss my brother X. There'll never be another voice like him. And thank each and every one of y'all for coming out, man. This means a lot. God bless each and every one of y'all.
Salute.
Give it up, y'all. This is what it's all about. This is what hip hop does, man. Look at all this wonderful family that he has here. This is what it's all about. You love hip hop. I want y'all to make some noise right now, up in the place right now. Yes, indeed.
We are back to the essence of where we came from, which is Gershwin Park. We used to play right here in this park football, in that football field over there. We used to run across the street That, you know, back in the day, that street was big as hell. Right now, it's not that busy, because you're older now. But anyway, so we're out here today to support our fallen hip-hop heroes, DMX. My boy, Prince Markie Dee, Biz Markie, Black Rob, Jimmy Spicer, Ecstasy from Whodini, Buff Love, the original human beatbox, and a whole host of others, Shock G from Digital Underground. So we're just trying to make it happen today for them, and this is for the junior high school, 166. We're trying to raise some money for the children to have some back to school supplies so they can, you know, let's be honest, you know, it sounds like a cliche, but the children are the future, so we want to make sure they get a good future and a good education. So other than that, to rock out real quick, we're going to bring on some acts that you probably never heard of, but after they leave the stage, you're going to hear them. So DJ Dice, what you got for me?
Before I can start this phenomenal record that you did after all these years, everybody that's standing here, y'all know we looking at a legend. I need everybody to put your hands up and make some noise for this man, because he made this happen.
Put your hands up.
Like, for real, for real.
Let's go.
This is not like a new artist. This is an artist that we grew up on, and our kids, and after that. So you ready?
Let's do it.
This is a new joint that this man just dropped.
And it just dropped yesterday. It's called Hustle, Baby. And we shot the video right here in Hershman Park, right? Last month. So let me just do the last verse real quick.
Kool Rock Ski, a lot cooler than gas.
Hey, yo, hush, tell nobody, they don't say a word. This is real hip hop, so fuck what you heard.
Yes, he does.
I can feel it.
Yeah.
I might look a little young, but I can feel that shit inside.
All right, so we ready to go and get the show started with the rest of the new artists?
Yes, sir. So listen, we're down with Certified Nation Entertainment is down with Kool Rock. I got my boy Dana White from UFC also down with us. UT Wireless is down with us. But the group I want to bring up right now is Certified Nation Entertainment. What I like to do is give a baton to the next generation of hip-hop artists coming up. So without further ado, I want to bring up three blood... Damn. I want to bring up three brothers. It's only right, straight out of East New York, Brooklyn. Pin Game Classic from Michigan. And can't forget my boy CeeDee the Great, also from Brooklyn. So they're going to rock out for you and do your thing, bro.
1, 2. What up, Jazzy J? On the sound. I ain't gonna take up too much of your time. I just want to do a little bit since I came out here. Is that all right with y'all?
Yes!
For those who don't know, I go by the name of the great Grandmaster Dee. And this show is dedicated to my partner, Ecstasy, Prince Markie Dee. Rest in peace. Let's go, Brooklyn.
Peace and light, this is Erica Badu, also known as Badula Oblingada, and you're listening to me with my brother, Grandmaster Dee. If it's all right with you, it's all right with me.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the words. All right, let's go, Brooklyn. Keep it old school, y'all. Take up too much time, but I'm gonna do it quick. Brooklyn?
y'all take it up, Brooklyn. How many house heads in the house? Watch this one. I want y'all to watch this.
Let the freaking sun.
I could not come to Brooklyn without playing this. Y'all get ready for this, Brooklyn.
You and me. Just hold.
Give me a little soul clap. Soul clap.
To me.
Keep it going, y'all. Keep it going.
Give yourself to me. I need you.
B-I-Z, my man Biz. Hey. What up, Bennett? Shout out to my man. I'm talking High Life Entertainment, baby. Put him up. Hey. Hey, Brooklyn, help me out. Say, Laverne in the park.
with this. Blow you with them. Blow you with them.
Clear my The rhyme will be kicking in till I hit my last note. My mind remains a fine, all kind of ideas.
Don't do what you gonna
do. Makes it seem like a thought to the end of it.
Jigga man be ballin', yeah. Chicks pigeon toe, some of them be crawlin'. Get the best of you whenever I put my all in. Half mommy is callin' for the law, darlin'. Jigga ain't callin', ass drop. Coop for half the top, expose half my knot. Nigga mad when I brag about the cash I got. But I'm used to not having a lot, I'm from the gutter. And
hey, 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 here we go. What? You ain't there?
Now you heard DJ
scratch. Here we go.
How many have you heard
what?
DJ, yeah. Nasty,
this will be the last one. I'm up out of here. One, two. We turn it out.
Cause that's what Whodini
is all about.
I am the rapper that
Jalil.
Nasty is the one all the wheels are steel.
Yeah.
Behind the third table.
This one for y'all, Brooklyn.
Special for you.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo,
yo, last fest, I was rocking good times. And this fest, I'm busting out rhymes. When I wanna set, I take total control. I rock your mind, your feet, your body, your soul. Other DJs may stop and stare, but when I'm on the set, I show no fear. I rock the beat because it is fresh, and the other DJs know that I am deaf, 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 yo, hey.
Simple. On the turntable, he's quick and nimble. Since we here, we're gonna prove our point.
Now the Whodini's inside the joint. Born and raised in the streets of Brooklyn. There's three of us there, we're all good looking. Young ladies' heart, we show the wind. Like 5 + 5 equal 10. So easy on the trigger, heavy on the bass. With the help of Master Dee, we're gonna rock. My time's up, it's on you. Come on! Let's get it! Yeah! Let's get it! Throw your hands up in the air! And wave them like you just don't care! Everybody throw your hands in the air! And wave them like you just don't care! And if you're ready to rock with Brooklyn, somebody say, oh yeah! And you don't stop, you won't stop that body rock! Grandmaster Dee, if you please! Your one and only DJ Grandmaster Dee! I go by the name of Kool Rock to the Ski. Jeffrey D in the building. Brooklyn, East New York, we in the building. Let's go, come on.
It's the word we use every day. Most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. If you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's something which we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends. Together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers. But in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time. And else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It couldn't last long, because it started out strong. But I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end. Because we became lovers before
when we were.
Check it out, y'all. Clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Come on, just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Come on, say Brooklyn, clap your hands. Let me see you just clap your hands. Come on, everybody just clap your hands. Come on, Master D, just clap your hands. Here we go. We're gonna take you back old school. Here we go, here we go. Y'all know how this goes. Y'all know how this goes. Everybody in the park. Y'all saying, what? That's right. Oh, shit. Oh, Grandmaster D, Jeffrey D. Let's go, Drew. Sing too. Here we go. Sing. Wrong, I'm sorry. That's all right, Mac. I can do that. All the ladies in the house, y'all know how Luther used to be. Luther. Here we go. Sing along, y'all. Sorry, wrong part. My bad. Burning a man. Nick, where y'all at? I see you. I got it right this time. Here we go.
I can't feel myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me.
Hey.
I'm a shining star. My guiding light. My love fantasy.
Hey.
There's not a minute, hour, day, or night that you're at the top of my list. Cause see I'm you. Always thinking. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you.
Yeah.
How I spend my day dreaming.
If Brooklyn is really in the park,
you must have known that I feel
if y'all really in the park singing this part,
that's when you opened up your
let me hear you.
And told me to come in.
Oh my love.
Whoa. You like that, Mike? That's how you do it, Mike. Grandmaster D, y'all. Grandmaster D.
A million days in your
heart. I want to hear this one part, though. One part. Everybody sing this part. Sing this part.
I just don't want to
stop with all my love.
Get out the seat and let your fingers pop, cause Jeffrey D's here and I'm about to rock, huh? Before I go, before I quit, you got to hear this Brooklyn shit. On and off and on and off, you rock to the beat like the hoop and cough. Left to right and left to left, his name is Drew, my name is Jeff. Get out the seat and get on the floor, cause I'm giving you more than you bargain for. The J-double-F-R, the Y, the D, once again, y'all, yeah, the place to be. Do it
it in the park, do it after dark, do it in don't if you're getting hot. It's dripping deep in the face to beat. Got rock to the bottom to the DOP. Keep on and on and on and on till the beat don't stop to the crack of dawn. Get out the seat and get on the floor, cause I'm giving you more than you're borrowing more. When I say hey, you say ho, hey, hey. When I say hi, you say low, hi, hi. When I say right, you say left, right, right, come on. Do it, nothing to it. Grandmaster Dee is about to do it. Just on till the break of dawn. It's on till the break of dawn. Yeah, on. Rest in peace, Markie D. Buff. Rest in peace, my man Ecstasy. Hey, 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 hey.
I want to thank you.
Sing it. Here we go, here we go. Hey. Come on, come on. Yes, sir. Sing this part, ladies. Here we go, here we go. Ha! Switched up on you. Switched up on you. Hey, baby. Hey. Y'all know nothing about this. And it goes a little something like this. You look a little muscled up there, boy.
There's nowhere to go. Oh no, you made your choice. Now it's up to me to bow out gracefully. Though you hold the key, but baby,
everybody sing this part. What? Whenever. Hey, I'll be. Come on. Know that. Once again, as we get it on, like I said before, say it again, baby. Hey, here we go, here we go. Thank you.
know what? I'm gonna give it to you nice and slow. What's the name of this one? Yeah, I know the words.
This you can bear.
Hey,
stood right beside me.
Yeah.
And I won't forget.
Everybody in the park, if you knew Markie and you knew X,
and I really love,
and you know they love their music,
ooh,
put one hand up.
You should know.
Everybody in the park,
I wanna make sure I'm,
tell me,
right,
come
girl,
on, what's the name of this song? Here we go.
We've had a good time. That's what they say.
Yeah, I see you. Hassan.
We've heard it in each other.
I got one more and I'm out of here, Brooklyn, all right?
Girl, it's a shame.
It's made me feel real good today. I flew in from Atlanta for this.
I'm
one more time. Today, let me hear you say, oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
All right. Hey!
We were so close. I love was strong.
You know what?
I can't understand it. No. Where did we go wrong? I'm gonna be
in the park, y'all know how this part goes.
Before I let go.
Everybody in the park, y'all gotta sing this song time. Sing it.
Oh, no.
Say what?
Oh,
what?
Oh,
hey.
Oh,
hey.
Oh,
now, before we end this, Grandmaster D's about to leave. You know we couldn't leave without doing this.
No. Stick 'em, ha ha ha, stick 'em.
Come on.
Stick 'em, ha ha.
Stick 'em,
ha ha ha, stick 'em.
Yes.
Hey,
Kool Rock, where you at?
With the mob, everybody rocking DBMC. It's all the homeboys and the young ladies. We're gonna rock a fist beat with the human bebop. And to the sucker MCs, jump off our jocks.
What?
His DJ name is Grandmaster Doc Man.
That's right.
Repeat it if we have to, once or twice. We're gonna take it from the bottom and straight to the top. So
hey,
check it out, party people. It's the human bebop.
Yes, sir.
And as we told you before, he is the Grand Master, the man with the beast to cause a disaster, the man who's on the top, guarantees a rock from a positive source. It's the human beatbox with a million watts of power coming out his mouth, making all the
a T. Listen to the sound.